indoors I do. Let's see what kind of monsters we meet today. Hopefully no spiders and something more interesting than the endless amounts of skeletons we've been seeing. And this rattling. Maybe something more fun. Ugh. Okay. Kinda slow going. Ice wand. Not really needed. Okay. One of the. Wow. Those spears aren't too friendly. Okay. Okay, there's a little more mobs there. Oh god, then I actually noticed. Run away! Run away, run away, run away. I do not want you to hit me. That game. That kind of scared me. Oh god. Okay. Okay, and these are huge again. What? It, oh god, beyond the eye? Okay, what's beyond the eye? Cool. Okay, but I have no idea what it is. Holy. Jeez. Okay, yeah, I think it's better to heal up some. Okay, so how do I, oh, probably here? Hello, beasts. I don't have time for you. I said, no time for you. At all. Okay, so I actually I thought there would be something fun up there, but no. Absolutely nothing. Still so cute, and I really don't like killing animals, but if you attack me, I have to do something. Those are so slow, I don't even notice them. They just kind of creep up on me. And this looks pretty. Not the zombie part, no. I don't think I've ever seen a pretty zombie. That would be kind of weird, wouldn't it? Did I accidentally open up a mass room or something? Really? And you have shields. Of course you do. I have to say, I love it. And I loot everything I can. Always. It's annoying to leave anything behind. Oh, okay, hello you. one of these days I actually put up timer or something instead of just started the game, forgetting when I actually started playing and just hoping it's been about half an hour. Oh Christ. This is not what I wanted. Okay, not what I wanted. Stay away. There was a ghost here. Not really sure if I missed something. That's fine. Oh, hello.
What have we here?
I got a proposition for you. A little, I scratch my back, you scratch yours kind of thing. See this crypt over here? It's called the Bone Gallery, and there's a little thing in here called the Rosa Mortis, which, while pretty valuable, is also guarded by the biggest undead monstrosity I've ever seen. You'll have to convince the Asterium spirits to unlock the ghost chains and give you access, then get the Rosa Mortis away from that monster. Oh, great.
You have received the quest.
I'm not sure if this is worth it, but okay. There's so freaking many skeletons. Did you actually open it? Oh, great. Let's hope this doesn't end in my death, because that would be quite an disappointing beginning to this video. Just me lying dead. Just going to ship some of this stuff.
Your pet.
Okay, only a minute and a half. I'm pretty sure I can survive that alone, right? It's not that long, I hope. As long as I'm not surrounded by a bunch of nasty minions. Also, that poisoned me. Wasn't exactly a great idea. Nothing, okay. This seriously smells like a trap. I'm so worried. There's going to be some nasty boss and I'll end up screaming and running away. Yeah, there's a dead adventurer. That doesn't exactly bode well, does it? I hate these little things.
You have become more experienced.
But at least I leveled. Right, so since when you've been able to cast fire? Let's put some. Oh, hello kitty. Thank you. Oh, we can actually level up that, so let's do it. Oh. Okay, did we actually pass something? Oh, of course. How did I not see this one? Just run past it like, oh, there's a chest over there. But instead of checking it out, I just ran away like an idiot. Okay, back to it. I'm glad there's a mini map right here, because otherwise I would miss so much stuff. Right. Of course you're swift. Because why not? feel like coughing right now. Something tickles my throat. Okay, that hurts. Use it, please. Use it. Thank you. Nothing too interesting, honestly. I'm a little disappointed. And then I get tons of monsters for saying that. I never learn, do I? Go away. Have I actually gotten any? Nope. No spells. Oh, what's this? Awesome. And of course a bunch of skeletons trying to sneak up on me. Okay. That's more cool. I like the summon stuff. Do not like that. Nope. Oh, scrolls. Oh god, that doesn't look good. Oh no. Okay, so it teleports. That's fun. Oh, it was actually quite easy, thank god. And a mimic. Come on. Last. Good. They kind of remind me of Colum. But I actually liked Colum. I don't think I'd like this. Doesn't look too friendly. There's some sort of a spirit there, isn't there? Infernal one, okay. Man, you're fast. Holy. Someone is summoning you. Come on now. I hope they don't unleash anything behind from those bars. I'm pretty sure they are behind them for a reason. Hello? Oh! Sir? Enchantis?
Fortune smiles on you. You are fortunate.
So they have increased amount of gold found and experience gained. Awesome. I'm not really. Oh, let's try to enchant this one.
Fortune smiles.
Let's see. Increase in magic finding luck and gold. Awesome, thank you. That wasn't too bad at all. More dogs. Yeah, that sounds like it's going to be a boss, right? Oh. Something big and nasty trying to kill me. Well, I didn't have plans for today, so I suppose meeting with a giant or something would be fine. And I have to give whatever it is to the shady character who will screw me over. Or use the thing to conquer the world. And then I will regret whatever I did, right? It jumped from nowhere. Go back. Oh, mittens. Okay, there's going to be a boss. There's going to be a boss. Skeleton? It's a freaking giant. Oh, God. Love his stuffy. That's what he said. Love his stuffy. Oh, God, that's so cute. I mean, I don't want to be his stuffy. I hope I'm not his stuffy. Go. Stay away. Holy. Stay. Oh, the skeleton sister. It's insane. Go. You know, stay. Oh, no. So glad it didn't hurt me. No summoning skeletons, no. Especially not those with fire stuff, because it hurts. Stay away from me. Thank you. You too. Oh God. Let's heal up. I'm so not a fan of the guiding. But that's pretty much the only way I can defeat these bosses. Could you stop spawning already? Thank you. Okay. I thought there was more of this, whatever it is.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, it's a pistol. Fine, let's go there. I don't need a gun. I don't have any scrolls, that's fine. Is it this way? Yep. So freaking many chests. Oh, bumper. Okay. I don't think it's anything I can use. That's fine. Oh, I thought there was a skeleton. Okay, so what do we get? This shady character that wanted... Oh, help! Oh, God. Let's see, dude.
What have we
you found
here?
It? Fantastic. Here, let me just pay for your trouble and I'll be on my way. Kitty gets a collar. There you go. Me, I don't need that one. No, that one, that one. Sent the bed home. Okay, so we have been there already. Let's explore a little bit more. Oh. Okay, I didn't see that one. And I ran straight into a camp. Holy fuck. Back up. Oh no no no. Stop. Holy. Yeah, I got scared. There were so many. All after me. And I don't even have my cap. Thank you. No, come fight. Come. Fight. For me. Please. Jesus. Okay. It's all fine. There's never interesting stuff under the rocks, is there? Oh, not too bad. Almost close to leveling. Hello. You and your... Oh. Okay. There you go. A lot better. Meat sack? Ew. What defenseless animal were you eating, huh? There you go. Man, can't aim for anything. Probably a good idea to keep my health up. Especially with these guys around. Oh, okay, was that a vendor? Let's see. Oh, it's in thunder again. Sure, send this. Thank you.
Fortune favors you.
Just after replacing everything anyways. I feel like it's useless to keep enchanting them. I saw a fit. I can't do anything, no? I saw a fishing spot. Lots more interesting than to watch me feast, right? Let's see. Middle. Yay! A shark. Here. Oh. That was too early. Come on. Really? Oh god, I'm so bad at this. It's like... Ooh, tackle bass. I might be trying that out. A worse knot. Oh, I've turned my fisher. Go on. Go on. Go on. Come on. Oh, was this that made me no spells, okay? Yeah, a spider. Gugh. Just don't come too close to me, okay? Rune Master boots. Okay. I would not throw boots here, but you know, some people will do anything. Nothing. Come on. You're better at this. That was too early. Just a half a second later. No. So impatient. I would never be a good fisher. I love fishing, but oh, this is usually what I get. Every time I go fishing, there's no fish around, or it starts raining. I don't know why. I feel like I'm cursed, and that was just a little bit too late. Okay, last one. Tunnel shark. So many fish here. Oh god. Okay. Really not a fan. Why did I make him a spider? Just why? I knew what it was, but I had to use it. Okay. Fine. Somewhere there is a quest. As you can see, there's a star glowing. And ominously glowing chest. It's stuff I can't use anyway. Okay. I really want to have more spells. Maybe I should try from a different skill tree. Having just the hammer and this really isn't too interesting on the long run. Hello. You will be okay. Champion Stunburn. Right. Great. Wasn't exactly a challenge. Okay, so there was absolutely nothing. Seems I missed something there. Oh, I wasn't supposed to go in. I'm just going to use my skill points and end this video. And next time we can explore this place and hopefully have something else to fight than skeletons. I'm really getting tired of them. Yeah. Still can't do anything about that. Okay. Magma May. Sure. Let's see. Okay, that's it. I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Bye bye.